We're in downtown Canyon City, Colorado, and I'm with my buddy Gary Duncan. We've known each other for about almost 40 years. We met as corporate pilots back in the early 80s, and we've been riding motorcycles since we reconnected about 25 years ago, I guess. There's a beautiful church. This is the old historical downtown Canyon City. Old hotel. Colorado Territorial Correctional Facility. Hey, we're gonna go down Skyline Drive. My buddy Gary tells me it's pretty awesome. Looking forward to seeing it for myself. Cool outcroppings here. So this is Skyline Drive, and I kind of understand why they call it that. Like a ridge. Downtown Canyon City. We're on the tail of the dragon in Canyon City. My buddy Gary. Cars always ugly up our videos. We'll be right back. That was pretty spirited back there for a little while. It's really easy to override your traction on the heavier bike. Yeah, I saw you get a little squirrely once in a while. You were doing good for that heavy bike. Watered the track. I'm on Gary's Honda Africa Twin. My first time to ride an Africa Twin with the DCT clutch, automatic shifting. We're on Shelf Road, west of Colorado Springs. Handles very nice. Never know it was such a heavy motorcycle. We need a picture of that. Nice picture. Gary and I swap bikes. He's on my AJP. I'm on his Africa Twin. And we both agreed to take it easy. We'll see how that works out. More adventure riders. Cripple Creek, Colorado.